The Meridian Police Department announced it assisted in the arrest of two men with the help of the Gulf Coast U.S. Marshals and Grenada County Sheriff. Nicholas Seth Finnegan was arrested for first-degree kidnapping and a domestic violence charge specific to strangulation. William L. Chitwood was also arrested for failure to register as a sex offender and malicious mischief.